Yes. Welcome back, students. In my previous video, we have prepared or we have seen a reaction of thionyl chloride with alcohol. Yes. We have prepared haloalkanes using alkanes. We have prepared haloalkanes using PCl3. We have prepared haloalkanes using PCl5. We have also prepared haloalkanes using thionyl chloride. Now, question, what sort of question arises? Let us see. Now, I have to prepare haloalkane using SOBr2. Earlier, what did I use? I used thionyl chloride. Now, question is, why is SOBr2? Because if I have to prepare RCl, I am going to use SOCl2. Logic. If I have to prepare RBr, I have to use SOBr2, isn't it? Simple. If I have to prepare Ri, I have to use SOI2. Isn't it? So, question is, why is SOBr2 not used in the preparation of RBr? I have to automatically get that doubt. When I can prepare this, I can also prepare this. Let us see. Reason. Now, your SOBr2. Yes. Now, this is thionyl bromide. Now, what happens? Normally, when I see this particular reaction, let us come back, let us have a small recap. When I see this reaction, ROH plus SOCl2 has given me RCl plus sulfur dioxide gas plus HCl vapors. Isn't it? Yeah, that was my previous reaction that I've explained you. But here what happens is, thionyl bromide, when it is coming in contact with moisture or water, immediately observe, it's going to dissociate into two important compounds. Observe, this sulfur dioxide combines with this oxygen and it becomes sulfur dioxide gas. Poisonous. Next important, your these two, your HBr combines to form HBr. So two. Observe carefully. This HBr, whatever has formed, this is called lacrimating agent. What is this? So you heard about tear gas, isn't it? Yeah, which cause irritation to your eyes, your irritation to your lungs, congestion, everything. It's the same compound. It's the same. The effects of this also is the same. It acts as a lacrimator. Lacrimator, something like your tear gas, which causes eye irritation, lung congestions. So this HBr, whatever is released out, yeah, it acts as a lacrimator and it causes irritation to our eyes. That is the reason SOBr2 is not preferred or not used to prepare your RBr in the compound. Hence, only the safest method, the economical method, is using thionyl chloride preparation of RCl. So you will write, why is it not used? Because of the formation of two products. One is acting as a lacrimator and this is again an effluent which can't be used. Now, problem. Now I have to prepare Ri. Yes. So for preparing Ri, let me write as a question. How can I prepare Ri? For preparing SOCl2, for preparing RCl, I've used SOCl2. For preparing RBr, I have to use SOBr2, which I ruled out. Now, for preparing Ri, I have to use SOI2, but SOI2 doesn't exist only. There is no compound like SOI2, does not exist. When this compound doesn't exist, so the procedure for following of preparation of Ri is not considered. So SOI2 doesn't exist, so this reaction is not possible. This is how we will conclude. So we have done preparation with SOCl2, RCl done, RBr not possible, Ri not at all possible. Thank you for watching.